He was known as the father of South African jazz. Singer and musician Hugh Masekela has died from prostate cancer. He was 78. Over a career spanning more than 50 years, Masekela became a key figure in the anti-apartheid movement and gained international acclaim with his distinctive Afro-jazz sound.